Hello and welcome back to Meadowgrove. So we're just getting our last field of hay rowed up at the moment. We've done the sheep field and the next one down. The ones on the sheep field we're going to keep. Might as well as they're right next to the sheep. Dump them straight in the feed bin from there. These ones, however, although they're high, I'm tempted to actually wrap them. They're worth a bit more money then. So they'll all be for sale at the moment. This could be a good way to earn a lot of extra money for us. Got a lot of straw bales to sell. So we need to get these all baled up first. Shouldn't take too long. Fold it up. Move the gate up again through to this field. Just managed to park the tractor out of the way. Baler's in dire need of service at the moment. Slowed right down. So you see we've got plenty of hay down here still. The sheep we have got. Some in the shed as well. Don't think we need to keep it. Put this back in the shed here. Or maybe not, because I have a feeling it's not going to fit. No, it does fit just. We just need to make our way back across here to the Puma. Unfortunately, we got a straw bale on here, as that's what was left in the baler. But we've got three hay bales as well. It's all good, and several bales on this bit. Don't know if I'm going to complain too much about the quantity of bales we've got. There to keep us going for a little while. The wrapper. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll start on this corner here. Do have the anti-roll bale mod in now, so hopefully that should help with these fields. Not, as the case may be. Still a bit steep for that to work properly by the looks of it. Difference between this time and last time we've done the hay on here. This time it's fully fertilised. So we should get a few more bales. Certainly looks to be the case so far. Shunt in this corner. we do sell these assault spells, that should add up to a bit, a good bit of money, which may give us the capability to buy the cow farm, the dairy up the top of the map, or the pigs, whichever we decide to go for. Go for the cows. Well, we'll have to cut the cow field first before we buy anything, which will give us some more hay, silage, etc., which we can feed to them. At least that didn't fill the baler up getting that little bit there, otherwise we'd had a problem getting out of that corner. Sort of settled in a good place. So we've already got the bale trailer on. Clearing these up with. Just remember to service this before we use it again. So quite a few bales now. I can't remember if we've actually serviced it at all yet, this baler. Go through mine at the start of the season. How early on would depend whether we're doing hay that year or not, or whether it's just straw. Last couple of years we didn't do any hay with it. Belt baler and stony soil, it used to get quite a few cuts in the belts I needed looking at every year. Don't have a problem with these ones so much. Too much left on here now. Hopefully the baler won't be too full when we finish. Or will be full enough to empty, it would be a bonus. Which isn't quite going to work out to plan by the looks of it. We got much closer though. There's no way we're going to find 2,000 litres of hay on there to fill that up with. Gateway as we go through. That's all our hide done again. I get this in the workshop before we do anything more with it. Just pull this round here for now. So we've got two full pallets of wool there and a third one well on the way, which could add up to some decent money. So getting more sheep has really helped us out down here. So they need a good clean up as well now. Better actually just check them. Haven't done anything to them for a little while. It's alright for feed and water. Reproducing at a decent rate now, which is good. But that's where we're going to leave it for this video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.